Hi guys, in today's video we'll see how to set up Nginx web server on a Linux platform which is Ubuntu flavor. We'll first update the operating system. Sudo apt update command will update all the packages already installed, and then we need to issue the command for upgrade if there are any packages available for upgrade, as it is shown in two packages are for upgrade. So now everything is okay. So here we will clear the screen, the buffer. So in the current working directory, this one. Let's install Nginx. Sudo apt install Nginx is the command for installing the web server. It will go on by downloading the packages and unpacking, and you know, everything will be set up in the end. This machine already has an Apache server installed working on port 80, so it might create a problem. Later on we will see how we can tackle by changing the port number here. So the firewall app list is there once I issue the command. So the Nginx, its status is saying it is inactive or a dead state for Nginx. So we need to sort it out. This is the firewall application list. So Nginx and Apache, the rules are there, and also secure shell is also included as a rule in firewall. So let's start Nginx. It will definitely throw some error. If it can't be started, so it will throw an error. So let's start it. Here it failed, and the message is shown. And to check the error message, in fact, we'll issue sudo systemctl status Nginx service. It will show us the exact message, which might be the port conflict. Exactly as it is shown there, IP address and 80 port is failed because the address is already used. So Apache is using that port and we need to set it down. We need to fix the issue for that reason. Yeah, here is the error message. The port number 80 is being used by Apache. It is not shown here that Apache is using, but I already know that Apache is working on this system. So definitely that is creating the problem here. So let's stop Apache server. Once it is stopped, we can start Nginx. Because now port is no more used, so Nginx would start, and it has started without any error. So now we need to check the status. Yes, the status in green is showing the active and running status for Nginx web server. And now we need to fix the problem with Apache. Apache is inactive or dead state right now. We'll go to etc apache 2 directory, and there we need to open the port config file. In the port config file you can see the listen 80 port command is shown. It is listening in on 80 port. We will change it to 8080, which is available. So we will just change the port number here for Apache so that at least both web server can be started. Nginx is very nice web server for static pages, and when it comes to dynamic or PHP like pages, so Apache is better option. And as a load balancer or reverse proxy, also Nginx is better. So we will nano is an editor, and we will nano to the virtual host, and in the virtual host configuration we need to also change here the port number. It need to be 8080. So this is the default port for Apache, default virtual host. So we are already it was used. So now the virtual host setting has been also changed for Apache. So disable the site, and then reload the configuration. Apache server is not active, it's showing the error, so we need to now start Apache, because now the site itself is disabled. So we will start Apache, and it started, and we are again reloading the configuration. And now Apache as well as Nginx, both web servers are running on this Linux machine. So check the status. Yeah, Apache is running active status, and then we'll issue the command to check for Nginx. It is also active. Thank you very much.